Hey guys, and welcome back to another part of BioShock Infinite. The last time we went to another Columbia to get our weaponsmith back alive because he was murdered. And now we found him. Some weird shit is going on because all the people we killed are alive, but their noses are bleeding. And we found Mr. Chen again. But he has no machinery, which means we have to go find his machines, which were impounded. So now we are currently in, like, the police station, I guess you can call it, to get his machines back. Well, let's get going. So I believe we will find a fusion here that coincides with, ooh, repeated. Let's switch for now. So we found a key in the last episode, and that key would be used for a chest in this place, which will give us a... will give us a new infusion, excuse me. Sorry, I need to get back into the game. Patriot, kill it, yes, but where is the Patriot?
Any last words? Don't make me do this!
We hold these truths to be self-evident!
Get what you wanted! Come on, Trevor!
Elizabeth!
I'd rather this idiot would be more useful, but I guess the duration isn't just long enough. Machine gun. Okay, 5 lockpicks. That's for another infusion, it seems. The crank gun is very powerful but not useful in my opinion, because it takes too long to reload. But oh well. Full on shotgun ammo, it seems. Would be nice if we actually could find the shotgun. Ooh, salts. The confinement is down, so let's search the up floor.
They argued something fierce at night, Lady Comstock and a prophet. Could never make out what it was about from my bunk, though. After the worst, I seen she ain't left for morning prayer. So I crept upstairs to check in on her. And like like a fool. I lingered. Scullery maid was what they called me when I walked into Comstock House. Murderer was what they shouted when I ran out.
Okay, so she was maybe falsely accused or something. Okay, so let's open 5. We have 16.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
But that's why you need to be careful with your lockpick, so because some of these things are locked behind lockpick doors. Last man standing. Boom, very low health. Killing enemy gives you health. I think we maxed up salt, so let's go with shield now.
Feel better already.
I kind of like the carbon more than the machine gun. We can pick up that ammo, I guess. I believe the chest we are looking for is somewhere around here, still in the beginning area. Here it is. I'll pick up the hand cannon, but let's listen to this.
There's the job and there's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn Vox, and I take their money, but what's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift, why, they're just folk. Well, I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, well, there'll be hell to pay.
Well, no worries, buddy. I got you covered. I got the key. With another infusion. Let's take more health.
Booker, grab that lockpick.
Thanks, where? Not there. There was a another door with a lockpick that we could check out, I think. And there's nothing here. She really hates us. Oh well. There's nothing here. We lockpick that door. There's nothing to see here. Nothing to see there. All going to the same place. Was it here? No. Okay, we lockpicked everything. Oh. The machinery team.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship. Think you can crack this one open?
Keep a lookout.
Just one question, how the hell do you think we're going to get that back?
Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure.
Well, that's only for a little bit, because once the revolution is over, The people who started the revolution will be in charge, and it's going to be the same thing all over again. Okay. Damn it, Elizabeth. Don't get in my way. Lockpicks. Well. The founders will bleed, and the cockroaches will eat. Texture isn't all that great, but a lot of these.
Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. We didn't think this all the way through.
More money.
Hey, here. It's all for the money. Says a dum dum de dum. Don't think it's funny. Oh,
what is that?
It looks like a tear to another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
If the tools aren't in there, then
they must be
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this Terra, I don't think there's any turning back. Sure you want to go now?
So that's nice about this game a little bit. She tells you that she cannot come back to this Columbia, to keep it simple. So if you miss like the infusions or the lockpicks you wanted to do or other stuff, side quest, you can no longer do that once you open that there. The same with the first one we came across. And that will continue till the end of the game. Okay, so it's full of weapons here.
Come on,
burst gun,
back to the gunsmith and finish
repeater.
I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Well, it seems like the revolution has begun. They don't question it that everything is rumbling while they are casually walking out of here. Oh.
You ever see a forest at the beginning of a fire? For the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation. We're going to Emporium, and then we gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
Whoa, okay. So we're back at that again, the people who think they died. Whoa! And still no comment about that. I think we still can get the infusions, but I usually like to get them before going to a new area, because you never know if you can actually get it or not. Because if you think you can get it later, you usually get screwed over by the game. Because I also don't think you can get to the bar in this one, but I can be wrong. And it's been a while since I played this game.
Daisy's moved these people.
Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Oh. Suddenly there is a kinoscope here. Don't know if we Fitzroy spotted. The music. Only he can protect us. There's also a trophy for getting like all the locks and kinoscopes. I don't have those trophies because I always manage to miss like one by the end for some reason. And I don't know where all the locations are, but since I search everywhere, you had to think that I got everything, but I usually miss like one or two, sometimes more. Burst gun, repeater. I want to know what landmines are doing here actually. It's not dangerous at all.
Leave the impound.
I think the next effusion is a little ways off, I think. Okay. No, don't stop shooting. He just jumped up. Begin. Those are all dead people. A hard one. I'd rather have my hand cannon for this part. Damn it. Guy, the hell? Okay. Cool. I guess I don't get the kills in this one. Seasoned taste. Look around if we don't miss any audio lock. I think in this area is easiest to miss some. Get after him. I think some people dialogue are a little bit stuck. What's over this side? Weapons locker. Open the already open weapons locker. Hand cannon, ammo. Ooh. Let's pick up the hand cannon. Don't think there's any kind of audio dialogue here. Maybe here. Get after him! Surround him! Okay. Seems like I have a glitch somewhere, because I think everybody's dead.
Go ahead, I'll be fine. Smoke him out. Move in on him. Flush him out. After the pig. Surround him. Get him out of cover.
Oh well. Let's see. Let's actually reload this weapon. Wait, what?
What are they talking about?
Look at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Look, the notes.
Hard to think. Just two memories in the same place.
Come back to me.
Let's go.
Hell. You? Damn, that took a long time to kill three people with one machine gun. There you go. Executed. She's right there. Well, let's check actually if we can get into the
Samuel, when the spells of anger come, I want you to play this recording and remember that I am the proudest woman in Columbia to have been your wife. They said your soul was choked by the fumes in that metal box, but this I do not believe. And we shall meet again on that eternal shore. Both of us whole and smiling. I love you. I love you. I love you.
Well, so she's dead. Hello. Oh, let's see. I guess they won't attack me now since vending machine. Vigor one? Still nothing that I want.
Dreams and aspirations. Not someone trying to make sure their kids have it better than they did.
As plans go, I see worse, except this girl was already gone.
To be told when to eat, when to sleep, when to stand and sit down.
They evacuated her when they heard I was here.
Yes, sir. No, sir.
An old friend told me Comstock spirited her off to that fortress of his. As a one-man job, this just went from betting on the river to drawing dead.
Oh, a book of the wit, Audiolog. Bring us the girl and wipe away your debt. Kitty's still here. A dead mouse. So we can get here. I don't know if we can still get the keys from in here, since I already got them. I guess that's a possibility. Let's see if we can play again. Nope. Well, good thing to come here either way for the audio log, I guess. Oh, got an armor. Clip increase, damage, accuracy. Rate of fire, ammo increase, clip increase, recoil burst. All stuff I don't really use. Lockpicks. always want to attack those people, but we are on their side for now. Oh, I guess, did we come from here? Totally forgot. Yes. We have the bar. So maybe it's a little bit easier if you do it in this era, I guess. Because nobody fights or kills you here, you can steal. For those infusions, I guess. I usually get them right away, so. Let's leave the area. Here we are. And if you remember correctly, there was like a vigor thing after in bars, but now the bars are broken. Pick up charge. That's nice if you want to use like only your melee weapon, but I never use that much.
Watch out, sniper!
There ain't no sniper here. To kill 10 more people with automated machines, it seems. Down a little bit, I guess.
Take this, hurry.
Yes, I will take it. Because he's dead. Shotgun. Maybe another time. DeWitt, martyr of the revolution. Great.
Now.
I'll wait down here.
Yes, you wait down here. Let's see what we have. Here, a sniper and an RPG. Let's open this one again.
Do it now.
All right.
You know, something's going to happen when you open the door. You never know in this game. nothing's going to happen. Still nothing.
Found some money. Want it?
Yes, I want it. Give me your monies.
I don't know if I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons, or I created one.
You did both, I think. I don't know what just happened, but oh well. My shock traps are still here. Oh, throw to the wall. Is everything? Guess we need to return to the gun shop. Probably back to his normal self. I'm going to need it later, the crank gun, so. Just do it like this. And it goes like this. So let's do our usual sweep for audio logs and phones and kinoscopes. Probably when we... Yay. It's all for the money. Oh. It's closed, so we can't get those infused if we miss them. Just found funny how those shotguns are placed. Welcome to the Circus of Value. I don't know where. That's probably a dead one. One of somebody that thinks he's dead. Find more audio logs here. Carbine. No. do find wallet, some health, which we didn't need. Okay, to the weaponsmith.
I'll be down here.
Well, actually, I never did check up on the roof to see if there was anything sniper. Seems like there's nothing there. Lockpicks, more RPG ammo. Even more salts.
Opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive? Or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Well, you didn't wish for them dead, so why are they dead? Okay. Battle time, it seems.
I'll wait down here.
He sees the nag that pulls his trap.
Okay, apparently nothing's going to happen. Populi. Okay. And why could I not pick up salts? I can only take one turret at a time, it seems. I also think I need to possess 20 people. I think. Okay, what the hell? Oh, that's right.
Go ahead.
There you go.
Get over here, Patriot, or are you stuck there?
Salt, catch!
Of course he's probably stuck there. Devil's Kiss. I think the Patriot is stuck. It's a really bad spot to missed me. Mofo.
They can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Yeah, take out the Zeppelin, of course. And there's nothing in here. Do we have a zipline of some sort? Of course we have. Ikazo. Let's go. I don't have a really good weapon for this. Let's go back down, see if we can find a machine gun or something. As long as you are standing still, I can use the carbine. You can get onto the Zeppelin, but like I said, there are some trophies I want to try going for. And I can use my crank gun. How am I going to crank that thing up? Thanks for the luck, Lurk. Thanks for the Lurk, luck. I'm turning things around. So why not? Looks like we have another site we can go to. Ikazo. Or not? Probably need to get on top of the ship. Let's hope we can make it. Let's see, can we... Yep.
Need to sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
Position ready. I think there are some machines in here. Damn it! Sabotage the engine. Where's the last one? Oh, here's the last one. Well, I'm going to let you kill yourself towards the end, so... He got the easy way out. Sniper rifle. Some more ammo, it seems they want to pick us a machine gun. Ooh.
Get off
this thing. No! He just stands up like nothing's happened.
Come on, Elizabeth. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.
Oh, that one went down. Right, here is where we get it.
There's no way out.
Damn it. I wish they would like tell me or give us an option where we can check out what we did, like so many air kills, so many ground kills, so many kills with that gun and this gun. Oh, so looking shiny. Lockpicks. Don't know if they...
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
Hill runner hat. Shield break increased movement speed by... Ah, it's HH. Speedrunners use this one to speedrun the game. They use like a modified version to get it at the beginning of the game. Hey, there's at least one elevator working. Oh, the production of Vigors. Bucking Bronco, we saw Chuck Jockey. See a lot of machines and electric buildings.
They're just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
That's Roy and Comstock. Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Of course. Again?
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Well. I have a bad feeling about this.
What are you doing?
Knew it. So now we're going to fight everybody. Great. Just what we always wanted. Oh. Okay, we've got some new things. I don't need the Bucking Bronco anymore, so we don't need to upgrade that. The Crow Boost sounds nice, the Shock Chain A sounds nice. Means our normal shock gets like chain lightning. Stun duration would be nice. Can only buy one for now. Let's go with Shock 8.
You hold on to this. Okay, catch!
Just not enough. Just not enough. I'm 10 short. Of course I'm 10 short.
It's your home. If you don't protect it, who will?
Oh, and I can use this, but... I do get a lot of money from it. Three short. Oh well. Hold. I also think we get like rapid vigors one after another. I think right now we are getting another vigor here.
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser yet the greater of both parties. The pride. process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
They use sketches from Leonardo da Vinci. It seems like the, you know, the human, normally it's a human. And now I finally remember, he reminds me of a Big Daddy now that I heard the audio log, because it says it's irreversible and it's human but not human. And here's our other figure. Undertow. It's kind of disgusting, but
press to wash away your enemies. Hold to grab enemies and release to reel them in for punishment.
And now I want to test it actually. Oh well.
Can you open this?
Let me have a look.
Oh, it's just like a
it's done.
Air blade or something.
Booker!
Yes. Oh, yeah, something's a niche. Well, it seems like we're going to have a big fight here.
No! No! No!
Great. Waiting for somebody else, but still like one guy somewhere.
Stop!
Oh, he just flew by. Of course I'm going to die because suddenly 17 guys spawn there. Well, how come I have so much money? Kinda looking for the like no, haha, you will not get me. Okay, thanks for making me lose. I really hate this game at sometimes like, oh, we're gonna make the enemy make you stuck in the corner so you die without too much resistance. And then we're going to take your corpse away, but because you don't need it anymore. I don't know, this has the potential of soft locking, because sometimes the enemies won't, all the enemies won't spawn, so we have to do it again. Let's hope that isn't the case. There's a dead thing. Ah, okay. We got fucked over. Let's do a quick round here. Now I have to restart and do that fight all over again because like one or two enemies didn't spawn or despawned, I guess. Great.
holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser, yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. So, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing.
Let's go with... Falligan... clip size? No. Applied damage for the RPG.
To keep watch in that tower he is building.
Too bad we cannot skip these cutscenes. Can't skip that one.
Locked. Elizabeth.
Give me a second. Got it. Booker!
No! Stop! No!
Where is the guy with his rocket launcher? Oh yeah, the fire guy. There he is. Okay, now we have to find nothing behind that one. Oh! Nope! You're not following me around, guy. Ooh, I need two more. One more. And we've got that one.
You need this.
That'll do.
No. Of course he runs 7 times faster than me. Hey, open the door. Please don't tell me it's glitched again. Come on, game, do you really hate me that much? There is one. Okay, why? Oh well. What's this? Tunnel vision. Aim increased damage, hip fire increase, reduces damage. Give me them salts. Now kill yourself. This time we hear people, but... Oh. He had one life left, it seems. Oh, like one health. No. This time it didn't glitch.
Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be.
Elizabeth. Whoa, whoa, hey, hey, easy.
Scissor was a little bit glitched. Figure upgrade. Let's go with shield.
Feel better already.
Let's grab some stuff. Ah, that's right, she's here.
I know how this feels.
Why don't you just come out of there? What are you doing in there?
Well, let's go to somewhere. Ooh, I like this new look.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris?
Nowhere it seems.
No, 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 no!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
There's gotta be some sort of throttle or accelerator.
Do you know
something.
What that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it! Elizabeth!
Oh.
Certainly is.
Is.
Try again.
All right.
Hold on.
Here you are.
Booker, I've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No, that is certainly.
Booker,
is.
Hurry.
No, is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Try if they play the whole song,
try.
I'll come back.
Fine.
All right, guys, I'm going to call it here for today. I hope you have enjoyed it. See you in next one. Bye.